यस गुड इवनिंग.
ब्रीदिंग
हाउ आर यू? गुड.
या डूइंग गुड.
वेलकम वेलकम टू द सेशन.
या थैंक यू.
हैप्पी इंटरनेशनल योगा डे टू ऑल ऑफ अस एंड वेरी वेरी हैप्पी टू हैव यू ऑन दिस सुपर्ब डे.
हाँ,
एंड
सेम
इंटरनेशनल
हियर.
योगा
ग्लैड टू बी
डे.
पार्ट ऑफ इट.
या थैंक यू वेरी
ग्लैड टू बी
मच.
पार्ट ऑफ इट.
वेलकम. सो आई थिंक स्टार्ट द सेशन. इट्स ऑलरेडी 8 नाउ. सो विल स्टार्ट द सेशन. सो एज वी ऑल नो टुडे इज द इंटरनेशनल योगा डे सेलिब्रेटेड अक्रॉस द वर्ल्ड एंड वी ऑल अंडरस्टैंड द इम्पोर्टेंस ऑफ योगा एंड स्पेसिफिकली ड्यूरिंग दिस पैंडेमिक द इम्पोर्टेंस ऑफ हेल्थ द फिजिकल एंड ऑल लेवल्स ऑफ हेल्थ हैज गेन लॉट ऑफ इम्पोर्टेंस. So it's really a privilege to have Akila Krishnan on board. She's a banker for the last almost 20-25 years, and she has been practicing Arahatic Yoga for the last 15 years. And she's a pranic healing instructor, and as such, we know each other for the last 10 years now. So welcome, Akila.
Thank you.
Yeah. So first of all, we would like to start with understanding that you have been practicing Arahatic Yoga for the last 15 years. So what exactly has been your experience of doing that like?
Yeah, I have been practicing erratic yoga for the past more than 15 years. Actually, yoga in simple words, it means union, that is union of your lower or incarnated self with your higher self. Okay, so erratic yoga is actually a synthesis of the different forms of yoga, like we have bhakti yoga, jnana yoga, hatha yoga, raja yoga, kundalini yoga. So it is a synthesis of all the different kinds of yogas. So that also actually leads to union of your incarnated self with your higher self through these different practices. And people who have been practicing for a long time, say regularly and for a prolonged period, they see a lot of benefits in practicing erratic yoga. It actually sharpens your memory, enhances your intelligence, reduces your stress levels, then improves your performance both academically and in other areas of your life, and heightened levels of intuition, abundance and prosperity. So like all aspects of your life get covered and sort of life gets balanced.
Great. Yeah, I agree with that. And fortunately, I have been also part of this Rati Yoga school for some time now. So very obvious, like as Akila mentioned, we all enjoy you can say better health physically, better health mentally, emotionally. The intelligence level increases, the understanding increases, you become more compassionate. And intuition, this very important aspect of life now. So the intuitive aspect of it gets activated slowly as much as you become more sensitive to it. So very, very correct. And now this majorly we have a lot of students here. सो उनका तो यही रहता है. एंड बहुत पढ़ाई करने वाले बच्चे इधर बहुत सारे, तो उनका उनके दिमाग में रहता है कि देखो मैं पढ़ता हूँ तो शायद मुझे याद नहीं रहता है, या मैं पढ़ता हूँ तो बाद में एग्जाम लिखते वक्त सब ब्लैंक हो जाता है मैं, एंड या मुझे बहुत बार रीड करना पड़ता है. सो लाइक दैट दे हैव लॉट ऑफ इश्यूज रिलेटेड टू रिमेम्बरिंग थिंग्स एंड या प्रेजेंस ऑफ माइंड बोलो. तो उधर उनको जो लोग भी समझते हैं तो उनको ऐसा लगता है कि यस ये सब थोड़ा थोड़ा प्रॉब्लम है. तो डू वी हैव एनी स्पेशल टाइप ऑफ योगा विच कैन बी डन टू इम्प्रूव आवर मेमोरी बोलो, अंडरस्टैंडिंग बोलो, शार्पनेस बोलो, प्रेजेंस ऑफ माइंड बोलो, ऐसा कुछ है अपने पास टेक्निक?
Yeah, definitely. Master Chavakukse has devised a technique which is called the Super Brain Yoga, or it is also called as Ganesh Asana in the Indian parlance. So this is actually something which the children can look forward to, because it is just a 2 minutes thing, just like your 2 minutes Maggie. In fact, this is something much lesser than that, and you practice it every day, and lo and behold, you can see miracles in your life. So like erratic yoga, the super brain yoga also has a lot of benefits. We can go into them like when we talk about the technique.
Great. I think the very important aspect you said, 2 minute mein ho jayega, because ekdam hamara instant humko benefit chahiye. We cannot spend a lot of time on this. Sabke paas idhar time ka problem rehta hai bahut. So very interesting to know ki 2 minute mein ho jata hai. So badhiya hai. So like how long, matlab this super brain yoga jo which you talked about, which can be done in 2 minutes every day. So can you just, before we understand those techniques, 2 minute mein hota kya hai, ki exactly kya benefit hota hai, what exactly is the benefit? Jaisa word hai super brain, humko super brain word sunte superman hi yaad aata hai. So superman jaisa kuch hota hai ki kya hai?
Yeah, actually just like the word super brain, this actually energizes your brain cells and it also activates them. And with a regular practice of this, your brain actually becomes a super brain. It sharpens your memory, enhances your intelligence, and tremendously increases your academic performance. It reduces your stress levels, so you will remain calm. So like even in examinations or any other preparations, when you are stressed and you just take out just 2 minutes or less than 2 minutes and you practice this yoga, then you're back to actually being calm and then looking at the task that what you have to do. And you can in fact do it in a much better way, in a much faster way. Again, like you said earlier, the intuitions are sharpened or cognitive skills also improve. And it also enhances good health. It improves your behavioral pattern, tremendously self-confidence improves. So all this actually makes the child prepared for everything that he has to face, especially his exams and other things in life. So he also is able to enthusiastically participate in many activities.
Okay.
Who may not have been able to do earlier.
Okay, great. And jaisa in the kya bole, in one of the matlab starting just trying to bring super brain yoga to these children, to maine inko bola tha ki dekho tumhara right brain left brain bhi balance ho jayega. So some highlights ke right brain left brain kya kya significance hai, can you just highlight ki right brain kya hai, left brain kya hai?
So the right brain is actually the abstract brain or the creative brain. So like the children who are more interested in dancing, in music or any creative activity, they have, the right brain is actually much bigger or it has got more energy than the left brain. The left brain is more of the logical brain or the practical brain, like calculations, mathematics, that is your left brain. Okay, so the super brain yoga actually helps to balance both the right brain and the left brain. So the children can use the faculties of both the creative and the logical aspects. So they actually gain a lot in the process.
Great. So jaisa I think Akhila is sharing, ki right brain is more of creative side of it. Like creative side bolega to creative thinking, out of box thinking, and even drawing, artistic, theater personalities, practicing some or the other form of art. So that is a job of a right brain, and people who are on the creative side generally have, you can say, more developed right brain. And logical side mein jo hai, majority of the population hum bol sakte hain logical rehte hain, more calculative, more practical, ya mathematical oriented, number oriented, ya sab cheez ka unko reason chahiye, logic chahiye. तो उस तरह का जो लोग रहते हैं उनका लेफ्ट ब्रेन इज सपोज टू बी मोर डेवलप्ड एंड मोर एनर्जेटिक. तो जैसा आप शेयरिंग है कि भाई ये दोनों बैलेंस रहेगा तो बढ़िया ना, देन यू हैव बेस्ट ऑफ द बोथ वर्ल्ड. ये तो बहुत बार क्या होता है कि कंपनीज में जब जितना हम सुनते हैं, या मेरा खुद का एक्सपीरियंस है, व्हेन आई स्टार्टेड वर्किंग सम 28-29 ईयर्स बैक, so obviously I finished my cost accountancy. So as you all know, it is all numerical based. तो हमारा तो लॉजिकल साइड ज्यादा डेवलप्ड रहता है, न्यूमेरिकल साइड ज्यादा डेवलप्ड रहता है. तो व्हेनेवर आई यूज टू गेट सम क्या बोलते हैं एब्स्ट्रैक्ट आइडियाज, जब भी हमारा डिस्कस होता था बोर्ड मीटिंग में या सीनियर्स के साथ या पार्टनर्स के साथ कुछ एब्स्ट्रैक्ट, बिकॉज माय पार्टनर इज वेरी वेरी सीनियर टू. सो जब एब्स्ट्रैक्ट आइडियाज का बात होता था तो आई यूज टू ऑलवेज फील क्या यार कुछ संबंध ही नहीं, कुछ मतलब क्या बोलते हैं कुछ लॉजिक ही नहीं इसमें, कैसा काम होगा. तो आई यूज टू ऑलवेज मतलब हमारा काफी फ्रिक्शन होता था, झगड़ा होता था. एंड बिकॉज आई वॉज नॉट एबल टू अप्रिशिएट दोज थिंग्स, बिकॉज हम तो ज्यादा प्रैक्टिकल है, सब चीज का रीजन चाहिए, स्टेप्स चाहिए, तो ही हम करते थे या समझते थे. बट प्रोग्रेसिवली जब भी अभी 12 ऑलमोस्ट अभी 11-12 साल से मैं भी सुपरवाइजर होकर कर रहा हूँ, तो व्हाट आई फाउंड इज नाउ माय इंटरेक्शंस हैव चेंज्ड ऑल टुगेदर. आई एम नॉट सेइंग आई बिकम वेरी क्रिएटिव, बट बहुत मेरा इंटरेक्शन लेवल चेंज हो गया है. नाउ आई एम एबल टू अप्रिशिएट एब्स्ट्रैक्ट आइडियाज, आई एम एबल टू आई एम ओपन टू थिंकिंग ऑफ थिंग्स विच डजंट हैव एनी लॉजिकल फ्लो. एटलीस्ट आई एम रेडी टू लिसन, आई एम रेडी टू अंडरस्टैंड, आई एम रेडी टू गिव इट अ पिक्चर. तो ये जो मेरे में जो बदलाव मैंने देखा है पर्सनली, बिकॉज जैसा मैंने बोला मैं खुद 15 साल मतलब 11-12 साल से कर रहा हूँ, तो ये जो प्रोग्रेसिवली चेंज हुआ है मेरे में, दैट क्रेडिट गोज टू सुपर ब्रेन योगा एंड अराटिक योगा विच इंक्लूड्स सुपर ब्रेन योगा. तो सो आई एम वन ऑफ द पर्सन हु हैज एक्सपीरियंस्ड यू नो कि भाई बैलेंसिंग ऑफ राइट ब्रेन लेफ्ट ब्रेन का फायदा क्या होता है. बिकॉज नहीं तो बहुत सारा घर में या ऑफिस में ये झगड़ा बहुत कॉमन है कि एक जन बहुत प्रैक्टिकल रहता है और दूसरा बहुत क्रिएटिव साइड पे रहता है या एब्स्ट्रैक्ट आइडिया बात करता है, तो दूसरे को समझता नहीं है और उसको लगता है ये बकवास कर रहा है, और क्रिएटिव वाले को लगता है लॉजिकल वाला बकवास कर रहा है, लॉजिकल वाले को लगता है क्रिएटिव वाला बकवास कर रहा है. सो दोनों में काफी फ्रिक्शन हो जाता है, दे फाइट. बट ये लेफ्ट ब्रेन राइट ब्रेन बैलेंस रहेगा तो ऑब्वियसली द फाइट इज लेस, बिकॉज बोथ अप्रिशिएट कि बिकॉज बोथ आर इम्पोर्टेंट. आपको लॉजिकल और प्रैक्टिकल भी रहना चाहिए और क्रिएटिव और आउट ऑफ द बॉक्स थिंकिंग करने को भी आना चाहिए. तो ये जो कॉम्बिनेशन इस सुपर ब्रेन योगा से हो रहा है, दैट आई पर्सनली एक्सपीरियंस्ड एंड एंड आई एम एंजॉइंग दैट. यस आई एम ओपन टू आउट ऑफ बॉक्स आइडियाज, आइडियाज विच डोंट हैव एनी लॉजिक एज ऑफ नाउ. And progressively, I found that the logic develops. It may be abstract now, but logic develops. जैसा हमारा अपना सिंपल सा एग्जाम्पल है, आई डोंट नो मेनी ऑफ देम एवर एबल टू कनेक्ट और नॉट, कि बिकॉज ये सब बहुत यंग जनरेशन वाले बच्चे हैं. वेन वी वर इन स्कूल समवेयर इन 80s, late 80s, 87, 86 एंड ऑल, तभी एक प्रोग्राम आता था स्टार ट्रैक करके. स्टार ट्रैक करके एक प्रोग्राम आता था, वो स्टार ट्रैक का प्रोग्राम में दे यूज टू टॉक विथ अ सेलफोन लाइक दिस. अभी आज का जैसा सेलफोन है वैसे एक सेलफोन से बात करते थे वो लोग, जैसा गाड़ी में ट्रैवल करते करते बात करते थे. साइंस फिक्शन प्रोग्राम था तो हमको लगता था अरे क्या यार मजा आ रहा है देखने को, लेकिन ये ऐसा थोड़ी होता है बकवास. अरे ठीक है पिक्चर के लिए ठीक है, बट नाउ ऑलमोस्ट मे बी 28, 29 ईयर्स, 30 ईयर्स डाउन द लाइन हम देख रहे हो प्रैक्टिकल हो गए हैं. तो आइडिया में भी क्रिएटिव एब्स्ट्रैक्ट बट प्रोग्रेसिवली दे डेवलप इनटू लॉजिक. तो वन हैज टू बी फॉर्चुनेट टू हैव बोथ द साइड्स डेवलप, एंड आई थिंक सुपर ब्रेन योगा इज वन ऑफ द टेक्निक्स टू डू दैट. सो थैंक यू टू आवर टीचर. एंड हाउ डू यू एग्जैक्टली डू इट, मतलब कैसा करते हैं, हाउ डू यू डू दिस
Before we go into how to do this, let us talk about who cannot do this, because
Oh,
that is very important here.
yeah, very
Yeah,
important
because
to it. हाँ, ये बहुत बढ़िया बात है.
especially females who are in their menstrual cycle 2 days before, then during the cycle, and 2 days after, they should not be doing the super brain yoga. Then people with excessive alcoholic intake, they shouldn't be doing this. Heavy smokers, they should avoid doing this. People with hypertension or any other medical problems, better that they do under supervision of some certified chronic healer, so that there is no adverse results happening for them.
ओके, Very important, I would like to repeat that the ones who cannot do it, very limited restrictions, very limited people, like one, that is people who are alcoholic, drugs, smoking, they should not do it. The ones with hypertension can do it, but they should be under the guidance of a pranic healer or the medical practitioner, that's the thing. And the third, very, very important, which is applicable to sizable population of ours, the females who are menstruating, that during that menstruation, before 2 days, after 2 days, you should not do it. Otherwise, anybody else can do. Then everybody can do it. So any age group can do it. Am I right? So you said who should not do it, matlab baki log can do it. So they are free to do it.
Yeah, so all children, adults, senior citizens, they can do it. Anybody who can follow the simple instructions, the steps to the Super Brain Yoga can do this.
Great. So I think it's open to many of 99% of us. So great that this can be done. Okay. Now, can you just show us the steps? Kaisa karna chahiye? Can you show us the steps of doing? Sab log bolenge abhi do main karne wala hai, to jara 2 minute mein kya hone wala hai, sir? Jara inquisitiveness bada diya.
Yeah. So actually, I will first tell the steps and then I will show it. Okay. So first, let us follow what are the steps. We have to stand facing east, if the senior citizens are doing it, they can face north. Then after that, you have to connect the tongue to the palate. So if this is the roof of your mouth, curl the tip of the tongue to the palate behind your teeth. Okay. So yeah, this way. So that is connecting the tongue to the palate. It completes the energy wiring. Then after that, you can say a small prayer. It's optional. Or you can even pray to your own God, just asking for divine guidance, divine light, divine love, divine help, and divine protection. Then you actually stand with your feet shoulder width apart. Okay, when you stand facing east, you stand with your feet shoulder width apart. Then you raise your left hand first. Gently squeeze your right ear with your thumb outside and index finger curled inside. Then you raise your right hand and squeeze gently your left ear lobe with your thumb outside and index finger curled inside. After that, what you do is, as you inhale, you squat down as much as you can. Then as you exhale, you stand up. So this process can be repeated about 14 times.
So
this is how, 14 times. After that, once you finish the 14 times, then you can release your fingers and then you can close it with a prayer or a thanksgiving thing. You just say thanks for enabling us to do the Super Brain Yoga. Just thanks for all the divine light, love, guidance, health and protection. So you just can do it after having a bath in the morning. It doesn't even take 2 minutes.
Great.
So we would like to demonstrate it as to how to do it.
See the demonstration also. So I'll tell the steps. I'll tell the steps so that
yes, you can good. You can guide me. You can guide me with the steps.
So sabse pehla, you will face east. East facing kar do aap. So sabse pehla face east. So step one.
So I'm facing east. Yes.
She's facing east. That is step one.
Yeah.
Then step two, short prayer kar lo to any God, whichever God you like, or just say thank you, the super great super being, for all the divine help, guidance, protection, light, love, power. Aisa karke aap short prayer kar do. Then you can connect the tongue to the palate. That is the next step. Then you take your left hand and connect to the right ear lobe. Ear lobe ko press karna hai, thumb outside. And then the right hand and the left ear lobe. Correct? Achha, ye ho gaya. Then the legs dekhiye, it is aligning to the shoulder. So legs aap dekhoge, to aligning to the shoulder hai. And then what you do is, as you inhale karte karte, you squat down, exhale karte karte upar aana hai. So inhale, go down, and exhale, you come out. This is one. This is round one. So, एक बार हो गया. Now, the second round. Again, you inhale, go down. Exhale, come out. That is second time. Then again, inhale, go down. Exhale, come out. So, this is the third round. Same way, fourth round. Inhale, go down. Exhale, come up. Like this, you can repeat 14 times. 14 times करना है आपने को. Correct? So, 14 times you can do it. कैसा कर सकते हैं? 7 times. अगर आपको मालूम पड़ा knee pain वगैरह है, या आप ज्यादा नहीं कर पा रहे, तो you can do 7 times. Then increase it to 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. ऐसा बढ़ाते ही जा सकते हैं. Or you can do 7 times in the morning, 7 times in the afternoon, or 7 times in the evening. But the 14 total करना है. That is a very, very simple exercise. So, आप देख सकते हो, hardly it will take 2 minutes time. So, we repeat the step once again. Face east, that's number 1. Short prayer, number 2. Number 3, you connect the tongue to the palate. Correct? Then left hand, right earlobe, right hand, left earlobe, thumb should be facing outside. Inhale karte karte squat down karna hai, exhale karte karte upar karna hai. So this is how we do that. Aisa humko kitna baar karna hai? Total 14 times karna hai. Correct? So that is how this technique can be done. Very, very simple and easy technique. But yeah, Akila, I think we have got it. You can sit.
I just wanted to show that those who cannot go down completely can just go like this.
Okay, great. She is saying जो लोग पूरा bend नहीं कर सकते हैं, for whatever reason knee bending नहीं हो सकता है, तो one of the option is you can just squat little bit. मतलब तो थोड़ा जितना होता है उतना squatting, half, quarter, वो squatting कर, and you can come up. Yes, then you can maybe.
So then they will have to increase the number of times.
Correct. Great.
Say more than 14.
Great. I think
around 21.
Great. So anyway, हम लोग जैसा क्या बोलते हैं, हमको हमेशा question रहता ना कि चलो ऐसा हमने किया, मैंने बोला कि ये साहब ने बोला मुझे बहुत benefit हो गया, मैंने बोला हमको बहुत benefit हो गया, तो ऐसा कुछ do we have some क्या बोलते हैं any other scientific evidence, क्या ऐसा कुछ anybody has done some research ऐसा कुछ इसके ऊपर, some yes. research experimentation yes. on a scientific level?
Yes, there have been a lot of studies which have been conducted and it has been documented. So one glaring example will be, it's about a student called Varun. He was in the 7th grade. He had a difficulty in concentrating. In fact, his concentration level was so low, he would just concentrate for say 15 to 20 minutes and after that his mind would go daydreaming. Okay, so the teachers were always complaining, parents received numerous complaints saying that he is not focusing on his studies, he is not completing his assignments on time, then he is not focusing in the class, always daydreaming, he is not organized at all. And then the principal said that this year in the 7th grade, if he is not going to do well, then we will have to make him repeat the grade. So the parents were actually worried as to what to do, because they were trying to support him emotionally in whatever ways they could. In fact, they had even put him to a class where he could improve his concentration. All this was no doubt helping, but the help was very little, in the sense that if you could say from a scale of 1 to 10, the improvement was only up to 5. And then came our grandmaster into the scene. So he actually taught Varun how to do super brain yoga. He was doing it 7 times every day initially. Some improvements were happening, but not that great. So master then told him to do it 14 times every day. The best part was that Varun was interested and he was having faith and he was practicing diligently. Regularly he was practicing it. And after some time, the actually miraculous changes started to happen. His concentration improved. Teachers were very happy because he was doing his assignments on time and he was studying also well. They started appreciating him. The parents were very happy. And the best part was, at the end of the year, The principal had said that he might have to repeat the grade. The opposite happened. He received a medal and a certificate for being the most improved student in mathematics. And so it was really gold for him. So in fact, we have had these kind of experiences even in our life when we were healing students. So there was a case of a guy who was actually a very good sports person. So most of the time his focus was on playing football. And he wouldn't spend time on studying. And actually the principal or the father said that, and he was in the 10th standard. So when the parents approached us to help him out, the father said that this time we will not give him the hall ticket. So we were doing healing and we made him do super brain yoga every day. You wouldn't believe, the parents thought at least he should pass with 35% marks. The boy passed with first class.
So the
happiness of the parents knew no bounds. So this is how super brain yoga works. It really makes your brain into a super brain. Shiva, does it remind you with action? What does it remind you in school? Punishment, right? When the children were making a lot of mischief, murga banate the na teacher.
Correct. Yeah, that's, I think there is, I also heard that, before we go into that details, I also heard that there is some group of doctors who have done some research on this in US. US, there is a group of doctors who have done some research on this and published a paper also.
Yes. So I think maybe we can Google that up. So there's also a lot of supportive evidence for how super brain yoga works.
And many of the schools, I think, many of the schools in US are doing, making super brain yoga compulsory before the school starts. And I heard the students who are not able to concentrate, the students who are not able to sit in one place and study, the students were very hyperactive. And over a period of time, the research says ki these children have become more calmer. They are able to concentrate and they are able to sit in one place and do their work for a longer period of time. And even their social behavior has changed over a period of time. They have become more friendly. They are getting along with students and teachers. And they become very, you can say, the way they were.
Participation has improved.
Participation improved, that's right.
Yes.
So,
and the best part is the children also understand the benefits of super brain yoga, those who have been doing it regularly. And so whenever they face any problem, they stop everything, they do the super brain yoga, and then they go back to it and they get a new perspective how to deal with it.
Correct. That's right. That is nice. And jaisa aap bolte na, humko hamesha curiosity rehta hai ki भाई ये कान को क्यों ऐसा पकड़ना चाहिए, ये तो आप पनिशमेंट दे रहे हैं इनडायरेक्टली, तो ये कान को ऐसा पकड़ना क्यों चाहिए, ये कान को ऐसा क्यों पकड़ना चाहिए, ये तो हमने मतलब देखा भी है बहुत सारा. एटलीस्ट साउथ इंडियन टेम्पल्स में लोग गणपति जी के सामने करते हैं, दे डू एनीथिंग नो लाइक दिस, दे डू समबडी जस्ट डजंट टच, ऐसा करके कर देते हैं. तो एनी स्पेसिफिक रीजन कि भाई कान को ऐसा क्यों पकड़ना चाहिए या कान को ही क्यों पकड़ना चाहिए, नाक को भी?
Yeah, good question. Actually, the secret lies in the ear. So if you actually see the ear properly, your ear corresponds to the inverted fetus in the mother's womb. So, and the ear lobe corresponds to the head. Okay. So when you're actually squeezing the right ear lobe with the left hand, your left brain gets charged. And the same way when you're squeezing the left earlobe with your right hand, so left it charges your right brain. So when you do both this with the thumb outside and the index fingers inside, both your right and left brain are charged. Okay, and then when, so with the correct arm position, the correct finger position, with the tongue to the palate, which also completes your circuit, the front and the back meridians are connected, which is normally cut at the mouth to enable you to eat. So when this completion happens, and with that, when you squat down as you inhale, and then when you exhale up, you bring a lot of energies, excess energies from the lower part of the body to the upper part of the body, which also energizes the brain and activates the brain cells. And so when you do this regularly, almost every day, after some time, the brain is so charged that it becomes a super brain. So you can say as intelligent as Ganesha. That's why it's also called as Ganeshasana. In fact, our Indian rishis, they had devised the technique for actually improving the intelligence of people through the principle of your acupuncture. But somewhere, unfortunately, this technique has got distorted and has been lost. But not a problem, because Master has devised a scientific technique to again do the same thing through the super brain yoga.
Great. Nice. As far as I also read in Master's book on super brain yoga, this is something very similar to the hand pump, you know, as how my hand pump, wo handle ko aap press karte ho, so the water from the Mother Earth gushes and comes through the spout. I think the thing is for that, I think, jaisa pump karte hai, waisa aap squat karte ho, niche jaate ho, and you come up, so automatically the energy from the lower part.
From the lower part rises up.
The brain. So brain becomes more powerful and energetic. So any great reasons to understand this. And I think ye agar humko malum rehta hai, if we understand the logic and reason, then maybe like we do it more diligently, and we have a lot of respect and we have a lot of reverence to the teachers who have taught this, and also we know the benefits which we are going to get. So I think we are more confident of this, because we know ki nahi aisa nahi ki karna hai bas karna hai, but there are reasons which are very strong to make you believe in 100%. So that is how I think I understand it. So great. So thank you, Akhila, for this. Hello. Can you hear me? Hello. So, I think Akhilal is able to connect to that. If anybody has some questions, now you can ask. Kisi ko bhi questions hai among audience, you can ask your question. You can put it in the comment box. Aap comment box mein dal sakte ho apna questions. Ya aap kya kar sakte ho, if you want to join us live, you can send the request. We'll accept your request or we'll invite you for the live questions. Kisi ko questions puchna hai to puch sakte ho. We have an interactive session, so that's so. Aapko questions kuch puchna hai? Anybody from the audience wants to ask some questions? Yes, audience, main kisi ko puchna hai questions? Is super brain ke upar ki bhai aur kuch jankari aapko chahiye? I think apna audience bahut intelligent hai, usko kuch questions nahi hai. So I think just since we'll wait anyway, we'll just revise the technique once again. Ek bar hum finally revise kar dete hain technique. So summarizing, who should not do it? Anybody, the females who are having their menstruation cycle, during that they will not do 2 days before, 2 days after, nahi karna chahiye. I think Ashrishta is having some question, so we'll accept her request. Yes, we have accepted a request. You can ask. Yeah, please go.
Actually, I was asking that if we do more than 14, is it okay?
Yes, you can. You can maybe do up to 21 also. But do not overdo it, in the sense that if you're going to do it 14 times at the same time, or 21 times at the same time, then don't do more than once or twice a day, because then it causes too much of energy in the head area, and it might result in a congestion. Just see how your body is handling it. You can do it. You can do it up to 21 times. That thing, you can maybe even split it up as 7, 7, 7, 3 times a day. So it's up to you.
Okay.
Whether you want to do it in one go or welcome.
And I think you should start with 7, then progressively move on to 14, do for some days, then make it 21. Matlab, you have to also see, your brain has to also adjust. So 14 tak karo, baad mein almost a month's time practice karo, then you can up to 21. But start with 7, 10, 14, aisa progressively karo, I think. Then you'll understand yourself also better.
Thank you, sir.
Thanks. Welcome. Yeah. So anyone else has some questions, you can ask us the question. You can go live. Yes. Or as I said, we're just repeating the steps. Who should not do? The females in menstruation cycle, during the cycle, not to do. Before 2 days, after 2 days, nahi karna hai. People with hypertension should not do it. Yeah, alcoholic consumption on an excessive side. Yeah, smokers, heavy smokers, they should not do it. Hypertension wale kar sakte, but under the guidance of a chronic healer or medical practitioner. And steps hum ek bar kar denge, fir se ek bar. So I think we'll have to face east. Sabse pehla east face karna hai. Jo legs hai, aligning to the shoulder. That's the next thing. Short prayer kar di, invoke to any god you like and ask for divine help, guidance, protection, light, love, power. Then third, tongue to the palate. Then left hand se shuru karna hai, left ear lobe, right idhar dusra ear lobe. Left hand hamesha andar rahega, right hand bahar rahega. Then inhale, squat down. Exhale, squat down. So very simple, 14 times kar sakte hain aap, 7-7 kar sakte hain. And Akhila, there is one small question again from. Bahut bar humko bahut sara technique malum rehta hai. So how you were able to do it for so many number of years? Like any strategy hai kya aapke paas, kuch secret ki bhai itna saal se aap continuously kar rahe hain, to any
they Secret. Say that if you do something for 21 days, it becomes a habit. So we used to practice it. And we generally do it before the meditation on Twin Hearts. So it has become a matter of practice. And then we're seeing the results in our life, that it's really improving our memory. It's really balancing our left brain, our right brain. It actually heightens our intuition. It's all so many benefits that we are receiving. So it actually has become a part of our daily routine. We don't have to make an effort to do it. It's just like, you know, brushing your teeth.
And
so you never forget to brush your teeth. So something like that.
Correct. And as our teacher also used to say, ki you have a fixed schedule, you know, ek fixed schedule rakh do ki bhai ye karna hai. Like you have your bath, come outside. Aane ke baad, if you pray, you have an habit to pray. You pray it and do the super wink. Khatam. So, vaisa ek fixed pattern rahega, to brushing the teeth happens because we have a fixed pattern. Ud gaya to brush karna chahiye. Agar uska bhi fixed pattern nahi hota, to nahi hota. I think Shilpa is having, sorry, Vibha. Vibha is having some question. We'll connect to Vibha. Yes, Vibha. You can ask your question. Bolie, Vibha.
Hello.
Hi.
Sir, can you hear me?
Yes, absolutely.
Yeah. Yeah. Like that will be improved by this, and along with we should not get disturbed by them in studies. Will it be improved?
Yes. Actually, the regular practice of Super Brain Yoga improves your self-confidence. It also facilitates self-empowerment. So any doubts that you have or low self-esteem that you have will slowly be removed. Your stress levels will get better. So when that happens, and actually when your right brain and left brain both become balanced, it sharpens your memory, enhances your intelligence, your confidence level goes up. So naturally, you are able to participate in many things on your own. Okay, so when you do that, obviously your social interaction is better. You think better about yourself. So when you're meeting other people, and then you also know, because you have now become intelligent, you know that you have to focus on whatever you have to do. Apart from other activities which you are continuing, you also have to focus on your studies. You know that. So you will be able to balance both parts of your life.
Great. And they say, well, then, memory, as your memory power increases, so automatically you start remembering after calculations of it, you start your presence of mind improves. So ye chota chota changes aapko jaldi dikhega, and uske karan kya hoga, your confidence level will go. And confidence level badhega to automatically social interaction badhne ka hai. If you are confident of talking to people, automatically your social behavior change ho jayega. And that happens because memory badh gaya, samajh badh gaya, presence of mind badh gaya, understanding badh gaya. So this happens progressively.
And Vibha, best part would be that you will spend less time in studies because your grasping capacity, your memory both become very better. So you have more time for other activities.
Better. Great. Thank you, Vibha. Anyone else has a question? Can ask a question? Vibha, aur kuch question hai aapko?
No, sir.
Okay. Thank you.
Thank you.
Aur kisi ko any question?
Sir, my name is Purva.
Okay. Purva. Okay, Purva, thank you. Aur kisi ko puchna hai, anybody else? Okay, fine. I think no other questions, so we'll end the session then. Akhila, I think thank you very much.
And, thank you so much for inviting me.
Thank you for to take your time out on you can say weekday. So thank you very much. I think. Purva is asking at what time to do it. Kabhi kar sakte hain?
Morning time after taking a bath. You can do it immediately. Generally people pray to God, right? So you can do that. Since praying is also a part of the step, just do your prayers and do the Super Brain Yoga.
I think Ramak is saying, can you please demonstrate once again? Ramak,
demonstration karna hai? Yeah, sure, I can do it.
Yeah, Ramak, we have to do demonstration. Purva, you can exit if you want. If there are questions, you can.
Yes.
Akhila is showing the demo. So she is facing east. Sabse pehla she is facing east. Then she is doing a short prayer. Then come to the pallet. Come to the pallet kar diya. Legs are aligned. Leg position jo standing position hai, shoulder ke sath aligned hai. Now the left hand goes, touches the right earlobe, and right hand goes to left elbow. The thumb has to be facing outside. Then inhaling, you squat down. Exhaling, you come. This is one count. Second count, inhale, go down. The tongue is to the palate only. And exhaling, you come. Like this, you can do this. Okay. If you want to hear,
welcome.
Thanks for the weekday. So all the audience, those who all joined, thank you very much. And thank you to our teacher for his priceless teachings and making us smart, intelligent, and better humans. Thank you very much.
Yes. Bye-bye. Thank you. Bye.